My name is Krista Price, and I have been teaching and directing speech and theater for the past 14 years at the high school level. A few years ago, I began to face new challenges in teaching that I hadn't really experienced before. At that time, the state's curricular demands on students began to increase immensely, while the time for quality instruction in the classroom began to decrease, forcing us as teachers to cram more and more information in less time. Not exactly the most educationally sound approach to a meaningful learning experience. Instead of continue down that frustrating road, I decided to shift my paradigm about what it meant to be an educator to a 21st century learner. And I began to realize that at a time when students can get content, can get information anytime, anywhere, from anyone, the true value of a teacher is not in the content that they deliver, in how they deliver it, or even in the style in which they deliver it. The true value of a teacher to a 21st century learner is the way that they can mentor and coach and facilitate the learning process, especially on an individualized level, something that technology can't provide. And so I decided to flip my teaching. I took out of the classroom what was once in the classroom, lectures and notes and content, and I provided that for students in ways that they were used to getting information, online, at home, at their fingertips. And then that ushered in whole new possibilities in the classroom for what really mattered, the type of learning that allows students to evaluate and use and create with information. One of the most rewarding aspects of flipped teaching is it's not just my students that it can impact. We're living in a world of education where our influence as teachers can go far beyond our classroom walls. And when, as teachers, we begin to learn that we can tap into that whole new world and what it means to educate a 21st century learner with the tools and technology available to us as 21st century teachers, I believe that then we have the power to impact the future of learning on this planet that is no longer limited by borders. It's no longer limited by socioeconomic class or even by our four classroom walls. It's my hope that as teachers, we lead that charge.